So maybe you still think $85 silver is preposterous. Well, think about this. In 1980, silver hit $50 per ounce. If you adjust that $50 per ounce for the current inflation we've had during those last, 40 years, that would be $600 per ounce today for just 1 ounce of silver.